Just in the newsroom, moments ago, we learned from Miami-Dade Fire that an unattended charcoal grill from a tailgate caused all of these cars to catch fire. It spread quickly, and it burned in the stadium lot. This was as the Dolphins played the Patriots in the home opener yesterday. People could see smoke from the stands, and I mean, you see the aftermath right here. Now, a Hard Rock Stadium spokesperson did say no one got hurt, thankfully.